3, 17 or 18 minutes, and these are totally dedicated to the class. The way you perform and participate, and everybody will correct that if there's an error, that's it. So tomorrow we will do something else. Tomorrow, today we will wind up with comparative and superlative forms. And this is much the time, this is much the time when we need to compare things. And see, Einstein has made a comment somewhere. If somebody can talk about it in terms of numbers, then he knows something about it. This is a sentence that is quote that he has made. But then what is hidden behind it? This is what he has said. And what is that he has not said? When you cannot compare things, and when you cannot talk about it in terms of numbers, or when you can't measure it, you don't know anything in that subject. Are you getting what I'm saying? But he has not given that negative comment of you don't know anything. He has given the positive comment that if you can measure something, if you can compare something, if you can talk about it in numbers, then you know something about it. If I ask you how far is Solapur from here, let me clarify this point. If I ask you a question, how far is Solapur from here? One of my friends may say that it is close by only, go, you will reach sometime. One of my other friends will say, no, no, it is too far. You may take 2 days to reach there. Both answers add nothing to my knowledge. Both answers add nothing to my knowledge. But if somebody says it is 45 minutes driving distance on motorcycle, then he knows something about it. Then knowledge is reached. There is a guarantee that he has some knowledge. Point is, comparative and superlative forms help us reach closer to knowledge or agreeable level in knowledge. Correct, no? Yes or no? So, welcome to give your sentences now. So, shake yourself, shake your body, shake your head, check whether the server is on or not, do some massage, head massage and such. Yes, Jekta, madam, give us a sentence.
I am more thoughtful about my future life.
I am more thoughtful about my future life. Adjective is thoughtful and more is the making its comparative form. See, as I told you sometime back, you are free not to mention what are you comparing with. I am more thoughtful about my life than my husband or maybe than my partner or whatever. I am just kidding, trying to pull her leg. But you may hide what are you comparing. Or it might be I am more thoughtful about my life than I used to be in my childhood. Than I used to be in my childhood. पहला कक्षा में आता हूँ या इच्छा बदल seriously विचार करते. Just a moment. Let's clap for this beginning sentence. Yes, you are.